two, all over the ice, now below that goal line. Out of the corner, R.J. Umberger up high, away from Gagne, scores! R.J. Umberger ties it up, his first goal of the year, and he looks to the heavens after tying it up with a great open ice effort, and he drills it home. The Jackets have tied it up.
How did it all happen? Well, it was an individual effort by number 18. He had the nose for the net, and he had the nose for the seam. Good work below the goal line by Tootin, and then watch Umberger cut back into the middle of the ice, and then the quick shot right through Dubnyk. And with 10:17 to go in this third period, an individual effort by number 18 for his first goal of the year to tie it. See that little toe drag. Head down. Hit the net.